We need to have Node.js installed for Angular programming. Check whether you have Node.js or not. Type node-v and npm-v. If these commands are unrecognized for you, visit node.js org. URL is https://node.js.org/n/. Download the suitable installer based on your operating system. Install it all the way through the default options, which will include the Node Package Manager or NPM. And close the command line window and reopen it. Then check the version again. Node-v and npm-v.